Baghdad was built on an important trade route in what is now Iraq. The metropolis was probably planned as a round city. Baghdad quickly expanded beyond its original walls. In 800 AD, the city had around 1 million people. It was a magnet for specialists and scholars from far-flung lands, a haven of invention and scholarship.